Unfortunately, there are some Democrats where that is true. I don't think that is where a majority of Democrats are. I think there are some Democrats out there who are saying, let's delay this, and then we'll find something else to delay, and then we'll find something to delay after that, and ride this through 2020. And I think they're doing the Democratic Party, which I'm a proud member, a disservice. But I think there are Democrats out there who believe that when there's
he can make punishes, though.
Against someone who's seeking a lifetime appointment to the Supreme Court, that is worth pumping the brakes and doing a real investigation. I personally do not believe
Queenie King that
he was treated with the respect and the credibility that people are patting themselves on the back saying they gave her. I think when Democrats are oftentimes criticized for saying, you know, they came out against him before all of this started.
Mark is pinching
him. Republicans were saying before the hearing started that they were going to vote for him afterwards. I don't think her allegations were treated as credibly as a lot of people say they were, and I think that's why this investigation is so I think this whole mess has just been discussed.
You want what?
We did absolutely nothing with it. Now, how's the request? Dr. Fortunato, she did not say to do nothing with it. She said not for a bit.
She wanted to remain anonymous with the law of sexual assault.
Yeah, but the Democrats are not going to What then happened was the matter was not looked into by the committee confidentially at all. Weeks and months passed, right? And that was
he
was forced into the public eye and manipulated into the testimony, which he gave under such
a mad because he knocked her down.
It is not fair to say that she was treated well by the Democrats. She was not. 15 seconds
from the word said that she was not a pawn. She said that she was not engaged in politics. She felt very strongly. Once her name was mentioned, I don't know who.
Y'all ready to give him his bath?